How's it going, Legion? I'm Mikey the Hero, and today I'm gonna do a review on a program that I got from the company that I'm partnered with on YouTube. I'm partnered with Freedom. I got XSplit. It's a video game recording program or a streaming program, both. I think that this program is really worth it. I liked it. I liked it because I'll show you right now. It's really interesting how they have this background image when you stream and you pause it. You can choose your own background, like you'll see right here. Let me check settings. Wait, yeah, this one. So this is the be right back mode. Like, you can use theirs. Like, this is the default XSplit be right back mode, but you can upload yours by just settings and clear all. You can clear this all, add an image from your computer. I add it, and that's my be right back mode. Another cool fact is that you can choose your default microphone and default camera, and you can choose where you want it on your screen. And you can choose your video capture, like your streaming setting and your recording settings. So then you can record on high definition, you can stream on high definition, or you can just go very low if you don't have a good computer. You can set your own hotkeys. You can add your accounts to it. As you can see on the startup menu, it says get started in 3 easy steps. It's literally 3 easy steps. You just go into a game, press Control Tab to see this, and once you see this, you can add whatever you want to it. So I'll just show you. I'm in Smite right now. I'll press Control Tab. You can see stream, record, then you can mute or, you know, change your sounds from these two. You can add a camera, a webcam, and you can add an image on the stream. You can use your mouse to illustrate gameplay. It's really nice. Like, you have everything that you need. Small box. You have info, and then you have back to the game. So I think that's a really good feature, making it so simple to use that anyone, if you're new to YouTube, you might want to get this program, because you do everything. Like, it gives you such easy ways to go through everything a YouTuber or a streamer needs. Like, it's so easy to use. That's what I'm telling all the people that start YouTube. It's really worth it to get it, because you're gonna have such an easy time with it. Then you can go to your recordings. You can set your location, where do you want to save your recordings, and that's pretty much it. Overall, it's a really good capture program. I like it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe to join the Legion today, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.